Following the controversy over the rollout of the new 5G service, Emirates Airlines now says it's going to resume flights to Orlando and other U.S. cities. Airlines had been sounding the alarm, saying the new signals could interfere with critical flight controls on jets. But AT&T and Verizon later both agreed to keep 5G turned off in areas around major airports until the concerns could be addressed. Emirates now says it'll resume U.S. flights starting tomorrow.